Action 7 News has shown you the stories of bears showing up in Albuquerque neighborhoods. Many say the bears are desperate for food, but Game and Fish says that's not true, and now they're proving it. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez has the story.
Doug, today we went along with Game and Fish deep into bear country, and they admit that the food is not what it's been in years past, but it is out there, and they took us to places so we could see for ourselves.
But we could kind of walk off and look for some bear corn.
Action 7 News went off the trails in the Sandia Mountains with some of the state's big game experts. We're tracking bears and the food they eat.
Here's some really good acorns. You know, that little acorn there is packed full of calories.
Game and Fish officials admit the drought has decimated the food source.
I would say we're between poor, moderate mass for this year.
But insist the bears are not starving.
We're not saying the mast is super abundant. We're saying it's out there. A bear's going to have to do a little more work this year to get at their food resources.
Stuart Liley showed us bear food favorites like acorns.
There's the early stage of it.
Bear corn.
It looks like a corn on the cob.
Critics say this isn't enough, and all the recent bear sightings in the city are proof bears are desperate. They want Game and Fish to put more food on the mountains, but Liley says a fed bear is a dead bear.
The last thing we want to do is have a kid or an adult get hurt or killed by a bear in town. And we don't want to create human habituated bears that are dependent upon us to find their food sources.
Liley admits it's been a hard season, but says the bears have faced worse.
I definitely think the bears are going to be able to make it through this year. They might not put on the fat reserves that they did in an abundant year, but they're going to put on enough to make it through this year.
And Liley says 2010 was similar to this year, but they've actually seen years where the food source was categorized as a full failure, and this year is not that. Doug.
Game and Fish officials say the acorn crop is about 25% to 30% of what they see in a normal season, but with the recent rain, they are now noticing an increase in the food supply.